We on our way to Cali, baby. Let's go. Cali with it. Y'all know what it is. DJ 3 Time with my bro. He just picked me up. I move a tree, call it Halloween. Yeah, that money's what I play for. Call it lottery. Whole gang going crazy. That's major. Got millions on the table. That's major. All right, we're in LA right now. We're heading to rehearsal to see how everything is going to be for Sunday. It's nice and sunny here, like maybe like 65 degrees, 75 degrees.
It's the grass room over here. That's gonna be tough.
We're here. Rehearsal, we're setting up right now.
Take two.
We made it to rehearsals and we are setting up just to see if everything works right before the wedding.
Is this that extra space?
Yeah.
This is cute.
You won't have an extra cord that I need to put for the booth. Do you have RCA to XLR? Oh yes, it may work. Back from rehearsal. It feels so good to be down here in LA doing something that I really love to do. I'm just so grateful. I'm humbled. You know, I finally got to meet the bride and the groom today, and they were so sweet. We only talked over phone, texts, emails. So to meet them today was an honor because they wanted me to come and DJ for them on their special day. So I just feel so good about that. And I just feel good. And it's good to be out of Chicago, you know? I haven't been out of Chicago in like 3 months. So it was really about that time for it to start happening. We in LA and we about to have a good time. Y'all know what it is. Three snaps. We in here. LA. We about to make it happen, okay? Let's go. All right, so I am on my way to the wedding. It's raining outside, so I have my dress on under this. It's supposed to be raining all day, so I am not happy about that. So, my hair is still doing good in this weather, surprisingly. So let's make it happen in this rain. We made it, finally. It's rain. So now we got to get set up and get ready.
Hi, DJ.
Yes, I am.
I'm Sam. I'm one of the venue managers.
Oh, nice to meet
you.
To meet you
as
awesome.
Well,
so. Thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate it.
And you did not bring that extra mic, right?
I didn't know. Yes.
I just wanted, if you have any questions. It's really just the two plugs right here.
Yeah.
For the XLR. Mm-hmm. And then when you're ready, I can show you how to do the sound.
Yeah, I was here Friday.
Oh, so you've been here.
Okay.
Great, great.
Yeah.
I'm just. It's my first day not training, so I'm just making sure.
Oh, no, thank you. I really appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Yep, I'm all good. Thank you so much.
Cool, yeah. When you're ready to take over the audio, I'll kill our audio, and then I'll turn yours on so you can
start playing
your
own. It'll be kind of like around 250-ish.
Cool, yeah. No rush.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Yes. It's all the way up too, by the way.
Yeah, I mean, that way it's not in people's faces and you can
yeah.
still hear.
Okay.
Right?
Yep.
But if they do go next time.
The ring is no what's up, so ring, tell me what's up, ring is no what's up.
the hay grow. So the single ladies in the building, we need you all's participation. If you're looking to catch this bouquet, okay? Where the single ladies at?
Sirs.